I was told the 737 jet hit the building, but we're down on the B1 level. We work down there. The whole place filled up with smoke, and everybody's ears popped. It was like unbelievable. It was like the whole place is clogged up like a thunderstorm full of smoke.
I know, we was in the basement, and it's...
Destroyed. Where the hell is the rest of the plane?
I don't see no parts of no fucking plane.
I was just in the building. You had to see what they were doing. I took the train, got out underneath. The smoke was in the train station.
All over. Come on, man.
shit.
Everybody looking down. Those propellers are watching you come at us.